the state of Idaho has requested that BLM discard the proposed rule and that a new proposal be drafted with the BLM appropriately engaging the states. Has BLM received similar requests from other states?
We've heard from a number of states who are concerned about the rule, yes, sir.
And have they specifically made that request to just start the process over?
I'd have to check on the specifics.
Do you know, Mr. Augsbury, if other states have made the same request?
I believe the state of Wyoming has asked for a withdrawal of the rule. The state of Utah has asked for a withdrawal of the rule as well.
But Washington knows better, right? Mr. Lyons, does BLM plan to comply with these requests, or is the agency committed to finalize the draft rule?
I think we're going to do everything we can, Congressman, to address the concerns that have been raised and attempt to complete the rule.
Mr. Lyons, is BLM using these proposed regulations in the development of the management plan for Oregon National Monument?
I'm not aware of that. I can't answer that, sir.
Okay. So your testimony today is that you are going to take these comments back, but you're going to do nothing with it because you're going to continue with the proposed rule, correct?
That is not what I said, sir.
So I want to be clear. Are you willing to start all over with this rule?
No, what I said was we're willing to listen as we have.
Okay,
and we'll continue to do. We're going to listen to the comments that have been provided.
And what are you going to do with
the comments? And attempt to address the issues to the best of our ability in attempting to finalize the rule.
So you're going to attempt to educate us on the wisdom of Washington, D.C., because you're not going to do anything to change the proposed rule. I'm asking a serious question. Are you going to do anything to change the proposed rule?
I think we are in the process of working that through right now, sir.
All right. Thank you very much.